Gasol and Kawhi have all the Raptors points here, double overtime. Mirotic to Lopez. Here's Middleton. Seattle, great defense. Good try. And a timeout taken by Milwaukee.
Pressure by Siakam and watches Middleton comes over the top. Good read by Gasol. He's saying, hey, I had the ball.
Yeah, okay, there was no timeout call. Marc Gasol had the ball. He was out of bounds, it looked like. So that's why it's side out from Milwaukee. Gasol, tremendous defense on heel there. Knocked away. Backcourt violation.
How about that? It starts with the pressure up top. Marc Gasol moving his feet, getting up, aggressively challenging the Milwaukee Bucks. Saw the trap earlier, got Kawhi Leonard up, Pascal Siakam on the play. Outstanding.
Siakam with it, he's fouled. So Pascal, who had the opportunity to ice it in regulation, has a four-point lead here. He missed both of those free throws. 3 of 7, and you know he wants that moment back. Well, here's another moment.
Impressive about him with Giannis Antetokounmpo looking on, having fouled out, is Pascal Siakam, Maddie, regardless of what happens, any adversity, loss, missed shots, he keeps getting better. He keeps figuring it out. He's had a heck of a game in many respects here tonight.
Banks both, and he has 25. 6-point game. Locked in. Attacking. 4-point game. Kawhi with it. He's fouled. He'll go to the line.
Just so impressive to see a player like Kawhi Leonard, Matt. The plays he can make outside the score and the steal. Big rebound in traffic. Never afraid to make the big shots.
Kawhi, 35. And some huge rebounds as well. Raptors lead by 5, 8.2 to go. Gets both. 52 minutes for Kawhi Leonard. Rocked in. Air ball. Kawhi Leonard plays a career-high 52 minutes in the Raptors' grab. Game 3, and they're back in the series.
Back in. An unbelievable effort by Kawhi Leonard. Giannis Antetokounmpo fouls out in overtime, and Raptors able to take advantage of that. But 36 for Kawhi,